Ellen, you got the win in game one this evening against Pittsburgh. 12 strikeout shutout. Very close to the no-hitter at the end until they hit one right off your leg. Your thoughts on your performance tonight? Just what was working for you?
Really just attacking the zone, not really trying to throw any one pitch differently than I have before. Just really focusing on attacking the zone every pitch and staying focused.
Were you aware of the no-hitter, like kind of going into that last out, and or just okay, like what happened there? I mean, I know it was a hard hit ball right off your knee.
Yeah. I kind of was aware of it, and I've told Hannah and I even told Karen, I was like, I thought about it and I'd gotten in my head and I was like, I should call a timeout, like just to clear my head and not think about it. And I didn't go with my instinct, but turned out we got the win. That's all you can ask for.
Well, outstanding performance. All that matters are the W's, really. So thank you, Ellen. Appreciate it.